guys, welcome to Veg Food. I am Ritu, your friend, and today we are going to make peanut chutney. We are going to make it little differently, like we have in South India. It will be authentic restaurant style peanut chutney. So let's see the recipe.
We need 2 spoons of black gram, urad dal, few garlic cloves, a cup of raw peanuts, some oil, a cup of turmeric juice, few curry leaves, pinch of hing, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, red chili powder and salt to taste. Let's move on to make the chutney. Heat some oil in a pan. Once the oil is hot enough, add garlic. We are going to cook this garlic till this is slightly fried. Now garlic looks nicely cooked. In this, we are going to add peanuts. Saute it for a minute. Now we'll add red chili powder to it. So before that, you make sure that you switch off the flame and then add Kashmiri red chili powder, turmeric pulp and salt. Just mix this all together. When this is slightly cooled down, I'm going to put this in a blender and make a paste. You need to add a lot of water because peanuts absorb water. So put equal proportion of water and make a paste. So the chutney is ready. Let's move on to the tempering. For this, add some oil in a pan. Now add urad dal. Fry it on a low flame. In this, add a pinch of hing, mustard seeds, cumin seeds and curry leaves. Mix this all together and then switch off the flame. When this is slightly cooled down, we are going to make coarse powder of it. Without adding any water, make a powder like this. Here I got this peanut chutney which I blended. Now we are going to add powder of tempering and mix this into this chutney. Mix this really well. This peanut chutney is so nice, so tasty. When you eat this, you will feel the difference of regular chutney and this chutney. I hope you enjoyed today's recipe. Do share your experiences. Till then, goodbye. Take care. And yes, do not forget to like, subscribe and comment.